Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer here. Satellite and radar loop showing us that storms have certainly come to an end, but we still have a front off to our north, and we have a lot of cloud cover out there as we start the day. So a couple of things here. With more cloud cover, we heat up a little more slowly. We don't get quite the explosive potential for those severe thunderstorms today. Can't rule out a couple of thunderstorms getting strong or even severe, but it doesn't look like a widespread severe situation today. Highs will be upper 80s to low 90s from north to south across the area, with 40% rain coverage out there this afternoon as the sea breeze slowly begins to move in. Now, Wednesday into Thursday, we've got a tropical wave approaching, and so rain chances slowly going on up, 50 and 60%. We could even have a little rain in the overnight on Wednesday. So something to keep in mind, umbrellas handy. Have a great day.